Family of light. Message begins right now. Wavelengths are crisscrossing in a maelstrom of micro to macro fluctuations. Many of us are experiencing energetic whiplash, cosmic overload. We are caught between the onslaught of matrix programming and the vibratory pull of Gaia to higher dimensional frequencies. We are immersed in a tense atmosphere. Nothing is as it seems. Confusion, distrust and fear of the unknown draws people back into the matrix. We are updating our mind-body-soul system. Our DNA, having been dormant for so long, is now being activated. Cosmic forces, magical and organic, are rolling out and we are part of this grand evolutionary process. We are inherently and consciously active in our own growth. The whole spectrum of negative emotional responses cause friction, static, interference, density in our energy flow. This can build up over time. Gritty, grimy, sludgy energy burrowing deep into our beings. We may feel unmotivated, low in self-confidence and more sensitive to confrontation than normal. Our emotional triggers are raw as we fluctuate between matrix wavelengths of mind control and fifth dimension freedom. Our challenge is to recognize negative triggers through heightened awareness, adapt our behavior and thought patterns, switching to higher wavelengths of emotional energy. Quick fixes relieve the fear and stress of facing the unknown. They also anchor us into the matrix. As our vibrations rise, our chakra system expands, reconnects and comes online with universal love frequency. Like ping pong balls, we bounce up and down the frequency spectrum. This can really make us feel weird. To stabilize us the vibration in the fifth dimension, we respond to these changes. We seek moderation, balance, enjoyment of life from organic, rather than synthetic or artificial sources. Our bodies are where we feel many effects from energetic whiplash as they detox our energetic system from the matrix. Common symptoms of energetic whiplash: vertigo, uncontrolled shaking, palpitations, breathlessness, ear popping and buzzing, dizziness and nausea, stomach upsets, cravings, sinus issues, headaches, blurry vision, injuries, lowered immune system, increased sensitivity to synthetic products, skin irritations, weight fluctuations, heightened empathic responses, increased need for solitude, increased sensitivity, creative impulses. As our minds expand, our eyes open to cold capitalism, mainstream fear media, religious rhetoric and cultural conditioning. As our bodies transform, our ability to process toxins decreases. As our souls awaken, we seek inner stillness and outer peace. We feel distressed by the destruction in our world. The elite keep us focused on what is missing, a key algorithm of the matrix. We are programmed to fill the spaces with short-term, low vibration fixes. We ignore our true selves. We neglect our mind-body-soul system as we get dragged down in the quicksand of matrix mind control. We can haul ourselves out with self-love. We can retrain our minds to focus on what we have. We can release fear, wake up to harsh truths, change our behaviors to ground and balance. We can seek to counter matrix vices with nature, soul tribe, self-care and meditation. The red pill comes with homework. We can ignore all of this. None of it has to happen. There is a magical trinity at work here: universal and mysterious, organic and ethereal, the realignment of our mind, body and soul. Gaia and the cosmos can go only so far before we have to take the reins of our own evolution. Expansive consciousness is the realization we are part of a multiverse of quantum dimensions. There is no magic wand that will take us there, no clicking of our heels three times, no instant fix. We take responsibility for our mind-body-soul system. When symptoms kick in, energetic whiplash can topple us right off our cosmic surfboards. Learn from each step in the process. Avoid setting finite rules. Instead, listen to your mind, body, soul. Life is to enjoy it. Removing stress, pain and fear enhances our present. We are able to connect to the universe in a meaningful way. Clear out the static, Respond to symptoms with self-care and self-love. Seek out holistic healing for our Trinity being. Sound healing, acupuncture, hypnotherapy, essential oils, crystal healing. There are so many to choose from. Research and go with what resonates. None of this happens overnight. Very few of us are, or ever will be, levitating, breatharian monks. We are human and we are part of a world of pressure and expectation. Go easy on ourselves, take changes slowly, allow time to adapt, transition and transform. It's about mindset, love not fear, everything else is just the process. Drink water, take vitamins, get fresh air, hug a loved one, stretch. Safe Zen Surfing Cosmic Brothers and Sisters. Mantras. I am a being of light, mind, body and spirit. I inhale love, I exhale fear. I share love, I receive love, I'm love. End of the match. Much love to all of you soul sisters, brothers. Watch DNA Awakening previous videos for better understanding. New subscribers will be updated with the latest articles and informations. We hope this channel has helped you discover where to start on your actual spiritual path. It's a good karma to put a like, comment, subscribe and share with your beloved ones. Leave your suggestion in the field below. All the love to you, beautiful souls.